Okay, students, let us start. How many need to join? Sejal, say only. Okay. Anyway, just revise. We can wait for 2-3 minutes for joining of others. Okay. During that time, just revise whatever we discussed yesterday. Go through the points. Okay. Today mainly my focus na basic buffer related to some problem, then ionic product. Okay, these are the things. Okay, students, let's start. Basic buffer. This is our basic buffer. So you want to familiar, what do you mean by basic buffer? Acidic buffer, yesterday we discussed. Okay, acidic buffer, we discussed everything yesterday. That yeah, so here you could see NH4OH, ammonium hydroxide. Okay, it's a weak base reacted with NH4Cl. Salt, weak base with a salt, right? So here what happens? So is it a basic buffer? Yes or no? Sejal, hello. Shreya, Sanjana, tell me, the given is an example for basic buffer or not? Tell me. Here is a weak base. Weak base with a salt. Catch me, everybody. Shreya, is it a basic buffer? Hello, tell me. Yeah, why The given is a basic buffer, while cell. Because text me. Sanjana. Why we call it as a basic buffer? Tell me. Tell sir, text me. I'm waiting. Tell me why? Because yesterday we discussed everything. Nobody is not responding. Why? Sejal, can you hear me? Hello. Weak base and it's a salt. Okay. So this is weak base. So salt means salt of basic buffer is mean by what? Basic buffer means what? Weak base. Basic buffer. Salt of. Salt of weak base plus strong acid. This is the combination. Salt of weak base and strong acid. That also there. Yesterday we discussed how many times. So weak base, ammonium hydroxide, strong acid, sodium chloride, HCl. Okay. So chlorine comes from HCl. So this is a salt. Salt. Okay. So. Then next one, same today, na? I am discussing about basic buffer. Yesterday we discussed acidic buffer. So today I am going to discussing about basic buffer. What are the examples initially? Then we can go through focus. So next one is NH. These are examples. Okay, various examples for basic buffer. NH. Same thing. But okay, that much only. But one thing, there we find out H plus ion concentration. Here OH minus ion concentration. But what do you want to do? So 14 equal to 14, total number 1 to 14. H plus plus OH minus. So if you got the OH minus, definitely you can find out H plus. But question should be, they will give a OH minus related equation. Question should be find out they can ask like that also, na? Let's take it. Continue weak acid and continue to basic. Okay, students. So ammonium hydroxide is there. Suppose ammonium hydroxide is there. It having another ammonium sulfate, NH4O2SO4. This is also a basic buffer example. So this is Fib. Okay. Then sulfuric acid, H2SO4, is a strong acid, and then corresponding ammonia related with the salt base. This much only. Okay. These are direct formula. But in case, suppose they have given you now NH4OH ammonium hydroxide is there. Okay. Plus HCl. Is this a basic buffer form? Not that, but look now, this is weak base, but strong acid. So after the combination, we can try to get form now. So it's a basic buffer. So indirectly also a chance. Indirect method. Okay, indirect method you can see a weak base. plus salt. Salt. Ah, formed. Ah, look now. NH, what about the form glass? NH for? NH4Cl plus H2O. So, strong acid. Strong acid, weak base. Okay, weak base. Strong acid, weak base. Okay. Yeah, ammonium chloride is there. Okay, ammonium hydroxide is also there. But here they are not telling acid present. HCl. It may be any acid. Actually, the chloride means what? Reacted with strong acid, HCl. That's why they are given directly. But there is no evidence for salt. With the help of this combination, so actually three numbers should be present in a buffer solution. So first number, second number is ammonium chloride, third number HCl. That is not there. So still it is a buffer form. But here they are given direct acid base. So after that you will get a salt. Then we are generalizing, no, it is acted as a buffer. But also there. Three member family, that much. But here only two members. But two member means disease come from the combination of how? HCl, ammonium chloride or HCl. Combination only. Na? Ammonium hydroxide plus HCl combination is given. Another similarly, ammonium chloride NaOH. Look now. NH for ammonium chloride plus NaOH is also an indirect form. Why? After that, what will form? Tell me. NH4OH plus, of course, NaCl will form. So, NH4OH is a weak base. Here, salt. Here, base. Strong base. So, basic buffer or acidic buffer? Two combinations yesterday we studied, na? Acidic buffer, basic buffer. What about that? Weak base, salt, and strong base. Huh. So anyway, that also a buffer is formed. Are ammonium for NaOH. Ammonium hydroxide, weak base. Oh, yeah, tell me once again. Acidic buffer. Tell me once again. Weak acid plus salt of salt of weak acid plus strong acid. Hey, strong base, na? Strong base. Okay. Weak base plus salt of weak base plus strong acid. Strong base. Salt is there. Salt. Ha! This is a salt of HCl, strong acid, salt, na? Then, strong base, NaCl, of course, NaCl, what about that? Yeah. Okay, not that one, this is okay, na? Sulfuric acid. These are indirect method. Okay, don't worry about that. Where is the weak acid? Where is the weak base? It's not an actual combination, so wrong. Not like that. You can generate. So keep it in your mind. What do you mean by acidic buffer? Basic buffer. How it forms? Weak acid, salt of weak acid plus strong base, weak base, salt of weak base plus strong acid. That combination, keep it in your mind. Okay, these are the things. Yesterday we discussed CHO basic buffer formula. Simple. COH is equal to CKa plus log salt concentration all divided by base. Sorry, CK. This is the formula. With the help of this formula, we want to solve a number of questions. Okay, write down, note down, basic buffer. Okay, we can go through problems now. Study this one thing. One more thing you want to memorize. 14 number equal to pH plus p. In both formula, it will helpful for you. First question: simple only, very simple. Please do it yourself and text me the answer. Yesterday we go through a lot of questions. Any confusion, ask me. Find the pH or CH. Are you getting my point? pH again they are asking. So H plus we want to find out. pH of solution obtained by mixing 0.02 mol ammonium hydroxide NH4OH. Okay, NH4OH. Kb value is given na. Kb equal to 10 to the power minus 5 in 0.03 mol NH4Cl in 1 liter solution. Approach this question. pH of the solution obtained by find the pH. Obtained by mixing 0.02 mol of NH4OH, Kb given, or 0.03 moles of NH4Cl. So what do you want to do? PKb you can easily find it out. Okay. Then concentration of salt divided by base. So students, this is a base. This is the salt. So salt concentration upon base concentration. That means only how you will find out? Moles are given. Do it, everybody. Text me. You mean pH? Oh, 8.9. Recheck once again. Students, text me your answer. Sejal, Shreya, Shreya and Gauri. Thank you. COH is equal to PKB. Okay, this is the given. PKB value KB minus log KB. Okay, 10 to the power minus 5 plus log. Okay, how? Log salt. Salt concentration, do you know? Salt divided by base. So salt is 0.03 divided by we are preparing 1 liter solution. So just 1 liter per mole. Na? So again 0.02 upon 1 liter. So after that 3 by 2 you will get. Na? So here 5, of course 5. 5 plus log 3 by 2 you will get COH. So what about the result? Log A by B na? Log A minus log B. 5 plus log 3 minus log 2. Did you find it? Same procedure? Log 2. Okay. Log 3. 5 plus 0.47. 47, right? Minus 0.3. Solve it. Same procedure or not, students? Tell me. Here, 5 plus 1.13, around 0.17, maybe 5 plus 0.17 you will get. So answer becomes 5.17. 5.17, correct Sejal. 5.17 is what? pH. So pH is equal to 14 minus 5.17. Oh, you tell me? Told me? 8.8. Okay. Ah, then no problem. So mainly we are going 8.3. 8.83, na? Are? Yeah. This is the definition. Right. I believe in first impression I go through this 5.17. That's why I'm checking. Hey, 5.7. Sorry. So this is the result. If we apply, we will get. So this is the final answer, students. 8.83. Very good, Sajjan. What about others? Sanjana? Any confusion? Now no meaning, no student. Because yesterday, around 14, 15, 20, third day we are solving 20 or 15 minimum. Okay, Shreya. Can I move to next question? Student? Revise, okay. Check your mistake where you have problem. Second question. Write down. Second question. Find the pH of solution. Find the pH of solution obtained by mixing NH4OH, ammonium hydroxide, that is KB value equal to 10 to the power minus 5 and 0.1 mol NH4O2SO4 in 500 ml solution. वेरी सेकेंड, पॉइंट वन मोल, पॉइंट पॉइंट वन मोल हियर, पॉइंट मिक्सिंग पॉइंट वन मोल मोल NH4OH. Friends, listen. Here, ammonium hydroxide. Okay, base you have. Ammonium sulfate. Look up. NH4OH twice. Two mole. Here, ammonium NH4 is one mole. So, NH4 of twice yes of so. Here point one. Are you getting my point? After dissociation, what happened? What happened? 2 NH4 of twice plus yes of 4, 2 minus. Here point one. Here it becomes. Here it becomes 2 into so that's why you want to check, otherwise everything become wrong. So 0.2 mole, very important. Here NH4 twice, but we want to consider 2 for 1 NH4 plus mole 0.1, so 2 will generating. So 2 mole, 0.2 mole you want to consider. So salt by base apply same 500 ml. Why we didn't cancel in conversion to liquid? Because it's canceling them, na? Means salt concentration upon base concentration. This is the form, na? So salt concentration how? Both are 500. So generally the concentration must be converted into per liter. But here we didn't do. Why? Because it is a canceling term. That's why no problem. Okay, do it. Tell me the answer. Repeat once again, a small mistake. You are near to us, but instead of something you are added over 6.30, na? What about H plus ion, OH minus ion concentration? 5.3. So 14 minus 5.3. 18 mistake directly. What you will do? You will add 0.1 instead of 0.2. That's why cross check again. NH4 choice is given to you. That's why. Friends, tell me. What about pK means? 5 NH4. 5 plus the COH. Log 0.2 upon 0.1. Correct. 8.7, right answer. Okay. So, 8.7. 5 plus. What about your answer? 9.7 you are telling, na? Calculation mistake.
அண்டர்ஸ்டுட்
Exact answer will get, no doubt, Shreya. Okay, 8.7 is the correct answer. Third question. Now look, na the level becomes. But initial first two question very simple, but now you want to. Take care on third question. Find the pH of a solution obtained by mixing. Point 2 molar 500 ml NH4OH. And point 1 molar 200 ml solution HCl. Kb is given to you. Kb is equal to 10 to the power minus 5. Find the pH. Okay? Do it. It will be lengthy question. But solve it. Tell me. Ammonium hydroxide and HCl is given to you. They are not at specified the presence of salt. So with the help of the equation, you want to generate a salt form of equation. Okay. So buffer solution which should be a buffer. So moles, they are not yet provided to you, only concentration only given. So find out the number of moles. What about the concentration, student? Tell me. Any idea? Ammonium hydroxide concentration. Answer now, you are telling. How it becomes? Number of moles, do you find out? Molarity is given, na? Molarity is given. Confusion. Here 0.2 molar molarity is given. So n number of moles is equal to concentration into volume. Okay, so it becomes 0.2 into volume, that is 500 ml. So this is for NH4OH. okay, because it is a cancelling term. Okay. So millimole, you want to write only this millimole. That much enough. Millimole, millimole. So what about NH4OH millimole form? Tell me, student. Answer. Find out. Here, HCl. HCl n equal to 0.1 into 200 ml. What about the millimole? Find out quickly. Both. This is 100 ml, 100 millimole. Millimole. Yesterday we already done the same kind of question. Okay, here, how many millimole? This is 100 millimole. Here, 20 millimole are given. Now, what do you want to do, student? Yesterday we go through a equational form, ammonium hydroxide. Here ammonium hydroxide should be reacted with water, HCl. So what happened? NH4Cl plus H2O is forming. Look now, very very important. You want to know how to generate these things and how to eliminate. Okay, in the initial level, how NH4OH, how many millimole? 100 initial. Okay, initially 100. HCl 20. Here ammonium chloride, ammonium chloride in the initial stage 0 0. After that, what happens, student? Which one is limiting reagent? HCl. So this is completely consumed. So how much consumed? Product. Then in the case of ammonium chloride becomes 20. So one more 20 here also. So how much become remaining? 80 here. In 20 become consumed with this one completely nucleus, that much product is formed here. Okay. So this is the final stage. 80 and 20. That you don't want to apply onto the equation. Otherwise it becomes wrong. Then now use, this is weak base, this is salt. Find out P, find out the P OH is equal to PKB. KB is given now. Not yet. 5. 5 plus salt concentration. What about the salt concentration? 20 into. Now we can convert into liter, no problem. 20 into 10 to the power minus. It will cancel. That's why there is no need to care on the, otherwise you want to take care. Okay. How much ml? Volume. 500. Sorry. Total volume. Are total mixing, na? So total volume become how much would 700 ml. Why? Because 500 ml plus 200 ml. So total 700 ml whole divided by. Next one. 80 into 10 to the power minus 3 divided by 700. Again these terms will cancel out. So what? 2 by 8 is equal to 1 by 4. 0.5 like that. No? 1 by 4. Okay. Then again you can convert it into, now 5 plus 1 by, sorry, log 1 by 4. So POH, okay now. So it is equal to 5 plus log into 4 inverse. We can do like that, okay. So 5 minus log 2 square, na? Yeah, 9.6. So 5 minus 2 into log 2. Okay. So 5 minus 2 into 0.3. So 5 minus 0.6. Then what happened in the final result? 14 minus 4.4. So the answer becomes 9.6. This is the final answer. Then what about your difficulty of this question? Tell me your difficulty. Here maybe. So try to find out what about the problem. So while solving more on right side part is not visible. Array, who is that we need? What is the need of right side part of my side? You are able to do. This is simple calculation. Okay, Vinil, do it. Nobody will solve like this. Look now. POH, simple calculation. Apply by your own manner. Try to find out the answer. I giving you the pathway. These are very important. Ammonium hydroxide, HCl converted into ammonium chloride water. Initial stage 100 mol. So 20. This is a limiting reaction. Yesterday we discussed. This is limited reaction, so 20 moles get cancelled out. So that much is generating. So product side, salt becomes 20. Here 100, now 120 become consumed. Here how much consumed? That much consumed from this side also. So the remaining become 80. This one to apply on the equation, that become POH is equal to 5 plus how much number of moles? N by V, apply it on the formula. 700, everything becomes cancelled. So POH become 5 plus log 1 by 4. We need, listen me. Then 5 plus is different, another format, okay. After that 5 minus log 2 square. So again 5 minus 2 log 2. 5 minus 2 into 0.3. 5 minus 0.6. So we will get 4.4. So we want to find out the pH value. So 14 minus POH value will get the pH value. Clear? We need always making thumb impression. Do it yourself, we need. Text me your answer. This is a better option. Okay. Then easily we can find out the mistake where you are. But definitely everybody please solve it by yourself. Then only it will clear for you. Otherwise, with the help of my everything is in the board, easily you can copy. Don't like that. Practice by yourself and try to find out where is your mistake. That much only. But you want to do first. Can I rub the board? Hello? Can I rub the board? Everybody? Okay. Another question. Next, another question. Third and fourth. से मिक्सचर ऑफ वन मोलार बेंजोइक एसिड, बेंजोइक एसिड पीके इज गिवन 4.2 एंड वन मोलार सोडियम बेंजोएट, सोडियम बेंजोएट इज 4.5 इन 150 ml बफर. pH of a mixture of 1 ml, 1 molar benzoic acid pK value and 1 molar sodium benzoate is 4.5 in 150 ml buffer. Okay. So, what do you want to find out? pH you want to find out? pH is given. pH is given. So, volume of benzoic acid you want to find out. Okay, benzoic acid volume. pH of a mixture of 1 molar benzoic acid pK value and 1 molar sodium benzoate is 4.5 in 150 ml buffer. Okay. So, same formula, pH is equal to apply. How many of them given? pH is given, na? 4.5 sodium benzoate. Am I right? Okay. So, do it. What about the pH? That is given. 4.5 is equal to 4.2 plus log of salt divided by acid concentration. Okay. Actually, you want to find out X. X means the volume of benzoic. Benzoic acid volume you want to find out. Okay. So, with the help of this kind of equation, sorry, question, 150. Suppose how much is given? 150. 150 ml is given, na? So, 150 ml in 150 ml buffer. Sodium benzoate is formed. Okay. So, 150 ml is the total ml. इसलिए x minus x you don't know how much benzoic acid is added divided by x. Okay, then find out x. Very simple one. Simple type of question. Do it. X is the volume of benzoic acid, student. So, this is a mixture. So, after forming a buffer solution, in 150 ml buffer, it's a total buffer quantity. Okay. So, that after that, okay, student, tell me. Very good. Ha, say it. Reach it once again. 75 ml is wrong. How 75 ml is reach it once again? And touch me. Sanjana. Vineet. Vineet, what about your answer, Vineet? basically, actually, after that, 0.3 we will go. 0.3 is equal to log.
0.3 you want, so what about the logarithmic value? You can think like that too.
Good.
Then the same procedure, shortcut. So 150, suppose you don't know the value, 50 is less. So what about the 0.3 value? Yeah, solve we need quickly. Do it. 0.3 equal to log something. What about that value? Log. X equal to.
Ha. No. It's an imaginary form. That's right. Hey, do you know this kind of thing? Log base 10 of. X is equal to, you will get any result. Suppose A, you get the result. So you can find out this X value. So 10 to the power A. 10 to the power A, you will get the value X. It's another thing. Okay, suppose we can check now, student. Log 10 equal to 1 now. 1. So 10 to the power 1 is equal to. If you have any confusion, you can do it simple, whatever you know, then apply on it. Students, tell me, Rashmi.
Didn't it?
Sale is zero. How zero? Log 2 na. Log 2. Log 2 is equal to 0.3. Any kind of short, no, shortcut, if you know, you can apply. Typing mistake. Okay. Got it? Sejal. 50 ml. Answer is? If we log 2 will get, then only 0.3. So x should be 50. X is equal to 50 value. 150 minus 50 divided by, you can reach it. 100 upon. So 50, x equal to 50. X you want to find out, means x volume. Okay, students? Another question.
Buffer solution, so it's containing total amount, that's the x volume. Another one. Correct, Sejal, 50 ml. Thank you.
am retaking any question is missing or not. Okay, this is sufficient students. This much enough for PK, POH value. Okay. Next portion is related to solubility and solubility product. Another topic. Okay. Solubility and solubility product. Another topic, okay. I think within today, na, we will cover the entire section of ionic equilibrium. Okay. So next week onwards, what topic you want to know? Tell me. Physical. Thermodynamics. Thermodynamics is there, kinetics is there. Then what about the remaining students? Thermodynamics? Organic chemistry. What topic you are telling? So for that purpose, you are telling, suppose A is given. Okay, organic chemistry. Huh? So reactant will provide you, na? A will give. Find the product like this. A plus B. Reagent also given. Reagent is that type of yeah, that is a separate branch of organic chemistry that is called reagent. Okay, so they specified a reagent character you want to find out first. Then how the action on the reactant, then only you will get the product. So I have a lot of, suppose LiAlH4, lithium. Precipitate is white precipitate, blue precipitate. For that purpose, you want to know the good knowledge in organic chemistry. You want to familiar with the reagent. Reactant, product, so that. Okay. Titration. You are telling organic chemistry or inorganic, physical? You have question? You have? Cushion paper. They will never supply. But most of the institute will be providing now. Let's see, we will do. Okay, so tell me, what do you want next week onwards? Physical. Tell me. Which chapter you want? Sejal, Shreya, Vineet, Sanjana, tell me. So within today we will cover this one. That's why I am asking you. Tell me. No answer? Thermodynamics. Okay, done. We can go through thermodynamics. Difficult. Okay. This is a new concept. Very easy, very simple. Very interesting actually. Solubility and solubility products. Okay. So actually, we can say that suppose sodium chloride. Salt. Mainly we are focusing salt area. Salt. Sodium chloride is a very good salt. Dissolved completely in water. Very, very easy. Suppose some other ammonium hydroxide or two salt, you will dissolve completely. So solubility we are checking. But in this area, we are checking the apparently soluble salt.
apparently means what? They are not soluble completely, but okay, that's why any salt, they are soluble in very less amount, they are called what? The remaining substance is called what? Insoluble substance is called what? Any idea? Insoluble substance. While we are making any another salt or any other compound, we are mixing two solutions, shaking thoroughly. After that, you can see something is settled on it, precipitate. What is that? Precipitate. So in this area, we want to check the formation of precipitate. That is paringly soluble. A new word that is called a paringly soluble salt. Okay, we want to study. Okay, so first, highly soluble salt. Just write down a note. Highly soluble salt are available. Okay, highly soluble salt is there. Okay, example, all salt of Na, sodium, Na plus, K plus, NH4 plus, ammonia plus, K plus, Na plus, these kind of salt, for example, rubidium, cesium, rubidium, cesium plus, okay, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, ammonium hydroxide. These salts are highly soluble in nature. Okay, no doubt, highly soluble salt. Okay, highly soluble salt. Paringly, and one more thing, you know, all nitrate also. This is a clue for a previous year question. That's why. All nitrates also highly soluble. Nitrate, all nitrates are highly soluble. Okay, students. So all nitrates also same thing, but sparingly soluble. Example na, mainly sparingly example AgCl, silver chloride, AgNO3, silver nitrate, silver related, silver nitrate, silver chloride, then barium sulfate, lead sulfate, BaSO4, barium sulfate, PbSO4. Why am giving you these kind of classification? Because while asking question, most of the question related to these kind of salt. So in that time you are becoming confusion. Is it highly soluble or it's sparingly soluble? Okay, you want to create a equation by yourself. That's why you become stuck over there. That's why I'm giving you sparingly means what, highly soluble means what, all nitrates very very important. All nitrates are highly soluble. Okay. AgCl, Pb, SO4, Zn, zinc sulfide also, student. ZnS. So commonly using barium sulfate, then AgCl, AgNO3 are we are using commonly. Here ammonium is always using commonly, sodium always, potassium. These are the common things. Okay. Then phosphate also, PO4 3-, phosphate. Iron related salt. Okay, sparingly soluble. Silver na, most of the silver iodide also, student. Silver iodide, silver chloride, silver nitrate, zinc sulfide, barium sulfate, lead sulfate, phosphate ion, these are the under the category of sparingly. Note down, student. Solubility, it is a term. Solubility means how much is soluble in. Solubility product is another concept. This much clear? Can I rub the board? Mr. Can you switch on the fan? very very important. That is called the solubility product. Most of the questions come from this area, solubility product. Okay, listen me what I am telling. Solubility product is mainly related to sparingly soluble substance. Okay, not completely, but sparing. Sparingly soluble salt. Solubility product having the denoted by KSP. Solubility, KS, solubility product formula, KSP, solubility product. Okay. We can generate some derivation. Okay, after that you will get the idea. Suppose AB is a type of salt. AB is a type of salt. Okay, any solid, it is not completely dissociated, partially. That's why it is dissociated into A plus plus B minus. No doubt. Okay. We can say it is solid, or we can say it is an electrolyte. Am I right, student? Is it an electrolyte? Electrolyte means what? This is solid, then aqueous solution. Okay? Electrolyte means what? Solid reacted with the water, providing any solution, that then it becomes aqueous solution. So it is an electrolyte. Otherwise, solid is not an electrolyte. Solid is not an electrolyte. It's converted, it's reacted with water only. Then only it will form electrolyte. Then after that, what happens? It will dissociated to A plus plus, B minus ion. These are charge carriers. Electrolyte splitting and forming an A plus plus, B minus ion. This is a very good charge carriers. They are moving from one area, anode, cathode, reaction and generating electricity. Chemical reaction will happen like that. So this is the thing you want to keep in your mind. So after that, it become aqueous in nature. Aqueous ion. Aqueous solution. Creating ion means it's containing water also. Water molecules are related to that ion. That's why it's not a pure A plus. Pure solid A plus. It's not like that. Aqueous related. Is it clear? This is the basic idea. So these things are now, these are sparingly soluble. Sparingly soluble. Okay. Then what happens, student? Here you are creating K. Tell me K. Concentration. What happens? Concentration of A plus. So concentration of B minus whole divided by concentration of AB aqueous na. Do you know what about the aqueous value? Pure na. It becomes constant in nature. So how many remaining? So K into concentration of AB is equal to concentration of A plus plus B minus. It gets constant in form. Solid equilibrium with the, that is a statement. Okay, solid, this is a solid, is in equilibrium with the its aqueous solution. The solid means that solution is a constant in nature. This is a statement belongs to that. Okay, so solid in equilibrium with an aqueous solution. Okay, after that this concentration must be a constant in nature. Okay, so that it easily, we can, constant means we can put it in the unity. So K is equal to concentration of A, concentration of B. So this AB, na AB related product is called KSP. KSP is equal to, this changed into KSP form. So we will get to concentration of A plus plus, concentration of B minus. This is called solubility product. What is this? This is called a product of ion. But one condition, it in a saturated, solution. It must be in a very, very important, very, very important. It is in a KFC, then this KFC value must be a constant also. This is constant. And then after that, it is in a saturated solution. So KFC value will never change. This is the meaning. This is the constant. But it is depending upon temperature. Temperature wise, there is a change. But otherwise, KFC is a constant. Only temperature increase, if you supply some heat or anything, then it becomes change. Otherwise, so it is depend only on temperature. These are the main points, three points. It is a prepared in a saturated solution. It is depending only on the temperature. KFC always a constant. These three things you want to keep it in your mind. Write on a solubility definition. Solubility. Everything is in it. Solubility means what? Write on. Okay. The amount of solute. Solubility. The amount of solute. Present in 100 gram of solution. In a saturated state at a given temperature. In a saturated state at a given temperature. Okay. Solubility, na? Solubility is represented by S. Solubility is represented by S. Okay. So solubility, how many solute in gram? How many solute in gram? How many solute in gram? Okay. Present per 1 liter of the solution. In 1 liter of the solution. So gram per liter, this is the solubility unit. Okay, or moles per liter. Number of moles present per liter of the solution. Both formula, gram per liter, moles per liter. Moles, how many present in how many liter? How much liter? Okay, moles per liter and grams per liter. These are the unit factor for solubility. So these are the things. Solubility definition over, unit wise over, solubility product is. How we can represent the concentration of sparingly soluble salt concentration in a saturated solution depending only on temperature and constant KFC will never change. But based on temperature, it becomes have a change on it. This much clear, students? Any doubt? This much clear? Sanjana. Okay, clear. We are moving to next one.
last time we are checking solubility and solubility product. Okay, so we are checking different type of solutions. So first type, 1:1 form. Okay, 1:1 form means AB form, AB type. What about the meaning of AB type, students? Are you getting my point? Example, AgCl. Okay, what am my intention for this type of structure? Means A stands for AG and then B stands for Cl, AgCl. Another one is AgNO3 is also possible, na? AgNO3, that's the AB type. Then we want to find out the Kf solubility product. If this type of problem is given to you, so easily you will get a formula, apply on it, you will get the answer. So now this is the time you want to find out the solubility product of these types. Okay, how? Suppose AB type, how it become dissociated? It's a solid form, it convert into aqueous solution. After that it will get dissociated into A++ B minus form. No doubt. Okay, students. So now it become aqueous. So listen here. How we want to find out Kfp equal to? Simple. Kfp is equal to concentration of A+S, concentration of B-. That much only. Okay. Suppose in the initial stage, what happened? Suppose AB here, na? Initial state, here solubility, yes sir. Here nothing becomes soluble, 0, 0. After a while, what happened? Here becomes 0, here a S is become forming. So apply it on it. Then Kfp equal to strength, tell me student. Yes sir. Into S. S into S. How it is S into S? Concentration of A+ into concentration of B-. So concentration of S is A+ is yes sir. And then B- is yes sir. So that Kfp is equal to S into yes sir, which is equal to S². Okay, so Kfp solubility product is equal to S. So solubility is equal to, so S equal to root of, tell me, yeah, Kfp S is equal to root of Kp. So this is the solubility and solubility Kfp relation for first type. This type of one is AB type. This was clear, very simple. So no doubt Kfp, root Kfp is equal to solubility. So here solubility product and solubility relation. This is the heading, okay na? Relation. This much clear, students? Any doubt? Any doubt? Hello? Session Shreya? Clear or not? Repeat. Vineet. Are Vineet. This is a type of AB form, like AgCl and AgNO3 form. Okay now? So what happens? We are dissociating into AB form is A++ B- form. Okay. Then we are providing a solubility. How much is solubility? Yes. Suppose S is denoted as a solubility. Initial state there is nothing, but nothing is soluble now. Okay. So after that, what happened? Here becomes 0 and completely soluble, this one. So everything is applied into a Kfp formula. So what we will get? You will want to substitute strong, A+ B-. So take it out. A+ means yes, B- means another S. So S into S, S². So after that, S become root Kfp. Very simple. Okay, we need. Can I rest now? Okay. Next type, student, you can able to write down. okay, next type. Type 2? Type 2 na A to B type. That is A to B type salt. How it will dissociate, students? Think on it. A to B. How it will dissociate? Tell me. Two A plus. Is it any requirement? B minus. Just B minus only. 2A na. Just this dimension is come to here. 2A plus plus. B minus, that much only. Then KSP, right on. KSP, here concentration. Initially, here whatever the concentration, tell me here. Two. Yes. Here, yes. Then KSP equal to 2, yes. Then 2, yes square. Into S raised to 1. Are you getting my point, student? Okay. That much only. 5 equals to S square. This coefficient is concentration of this much and then coefficient also. Then it becomes 4 S square into S raised to 1. It is equal to 4 S 2. This is the KSP for likewise, do this type of salt. AB3 type now. Do it. AB3. How it dissociates, student? AB3. Tell me. A plus plus 3B minus 4. Am I right? So here, yes. Here, 3, yes. Then, KSP is equal to S into concentrate 1 into 3S. The whole cube. So yes, S into 27 S cube, which is equal to 27. Yes. What do you want to do now? Just by heart it, or you can note down. Otherwise, they will give this kind of a salt directly. So find out the possibility. Yes, they will provide. You substitute on the formula, you will get. No need to derive this. That's why. No doubt. 4 S 3. 27 S 4. This much clear. Any doubt? Hello? Any doubt? Sejal. Please text me, students, at least. I am waiting for you. You are okay, you are going well. Okay, please text me, student. I am waiting for you. Nobody is, only one student only in offline mode. So I am expecting your reply. That's why, please. Next type, one more type is there. Practice it. Next na fourth type, right? Fourth. A to B3 salt. Do it. Then text me. What about the result? Text me your
result. Students, answer. You can do. This much enough. Text me. Sanjana, Sejal, Shreya, Vinith, text me. Wrong student. Recheck once again. Other answers. What about Vinith answer? Vinith, you didn't text me anything. Nothing. Why? One minute. Okay, I will wait for 1 minute. Okay, chapter is almost over, but one thing, revision, proper revision, rechecking your memory. One good thing, how you will recheck your memory? Solve the problem. You know the concept, then how you will recheck? Solve the problem. Then again updating. Updation will help with the help of a solving a problem. Otherwise, direct revision of a number of list of equations you have, there is no result. So solve a problem directly. That's why the importance of previous year paper. Previous year paper, we can't expect any single question a repeated pattern. Nothing we can expect. But this is helpful for your updation. Okay. So while look, you are theory wise, you know everything. But approaching a question is different. Within a second, you want to memorize. Oh, we can apply this equation, that equation. This is a better option, that is a better option. We can eliminate the option. Eliminating the option is the best method. Okay. Sejal, text me. No, Sejal, 6:30, F5, how is it possible? I want to help you. Okay, where is that? A2, B3, now. How it become dissociated? Tell me, 2? 2? 2A plus 3, now. Interchanging the balance. Plus 3B plus 2 form. Okay, students, this is the first step. Then what do you want to do? Here 2s, here 3s, then KSP is equal to 2s whole raised to square, same thing you can apply. And then 3s the whole cube. Are you getting my point? Correct. If you have any confusion, then 4s square into 27. 27s cube. So 27 into 4. Find out. 1, not 8. So it's around. It's 108 into, yes,
5. This is the answer, students.
Why you are telling S5 is adult?
I didn't get. Tell me. What about your mistake?
Mainly applying this thing.
Not adding. Okay? Only? Yeah. Not like that. Multiplication only. Okay? Okay. Multiplication only. Now got it? Understood or not? Tell me. Okay. Now, we can go through a problem. Problem. Very good. Very good, Vineet. Problem. Problem is prepared. Okay, before that we want to do this problem. First problem, calculate KFC of Li Na3, lithium, then in bracket Al F6 of Al F6 2. Find out the KFC. Very simple, na? Text me the answer. Multiplication. Lakshmi. Hello. What about the result? Are no need to dissociate. Are three na? This one. This is three. Is the cube karo. You can read it. What about the last previous question? What we did? No need to separate. This is a log.
Easy dog. 3 cube, not need to separate. If you have this kind of, what about this thing now? 3 cube, then 3 cube again, then 2 square. Then yes, how many yes? Yes value now? 3 plus 3? 8. That means this is an easy task. Very good, Sanjana, you got it. Sejal got it. 2916. Very good. Around 2916, yes, 8. This is the answer. Okay, solve it. Very good. One more. Second question. KFC want to find out, okay, na? MG3, PO4 of twice. Find out this one. What? We already discussed last time. 108 S5. 3 cube, 2 square. Right now? 27 into 4. 108 S3. Right now, students, check it. Text me the answer once again. Whatever you got. We need. Yeah, okay, Sanjana. One question now is asked by Jay Main, 2008. Okay. Question?
Jay? 2008 problem. They providing a table. MX, MX2 type and M3X type. Are you getting my point? These are the type of salt is provided to you. Okay. Second column KFC is given. 4 into 10 to the power minus 8. Here 3.2 into 10 to the power minus 14, then 2.7 into 10 to the power minus 15, this much data is given to you, okay.
Then you want to find out the solubility order.
Solubility product is given, find out the order of solubility.
What do you want to do, student? You want to find out?
Yes.
Okay. So KFC is given. So what about the nature of this salt? Accordingly, find out the S. Here find out the S. Here also find out the S. Then create an order. Do it now. Then tell me the exact answer one by one. Do it now. After that you can take break. Okay. Do it now. This one. Fast. First one is very simple, na student. Tell me, first one, MX type. So solubility. Correct. First one
I will help you. Look now, MX type, right? So S is equal to root KSP, we already know. First one. So this is equal to root of 4 into 10 to the power minus 8, so which is equal to 4 into 10 to the power minus 8 all raised to 1 by 2. Okay. So, 2 into 10 to the power minus 4.
So, first answer, S is equal to, similarly do do it, the remaining mx2 type, m3x type solubility and then compare. Tell me, text me. -5 s equal to tell me how it possible so s cube 8 cube cube root na not a root ha cube root of ha 2 into? S cube is equal to m to the power minus 5. So s is equal to? Students, text me. Second one. One, Sanjana, you are telling 132 means what? My God. Second one. Tell me, students. 4 of cube, na? Yes, cube. Okay. One means one is more bigger than three, then two order telling. Okay, okay. What about your order? Greater. Which one is higher one? Correct, Sejal. 2 × 10⁻⁵. Very good. 2 × 10⁻⁵ for second one. Third one. Tell me. Okay, Sanjana, I understood. Wait a second. Others will do in now. Sejal, tell me the answer. Are you Vineet, what you are doing? Text me now. Vineet. No, 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 wrong, wrong. What you are doing, Sanjana? 3x. Tell me the order. So third one, text me Sejal. Third one, Sejal. Correct. 1 × 10⁻⁴. These are the three results. Then compare. Of course, one order becomes 1, then 3, then 2. This is the order. MX, very good, Sanjana. MX, MX3, not, sorry, M3X, then MX2. This is the order. Are you getting my point? This kind of questions you can expect. So, timing is very, very important. Calculation taking too much time. next section na 4:30. So during that section we want to revise, sorry, we want to go through the remaining 2-3 more, 4 type of question, another type of question. Then ionic product of water is also there. Then after that some portion related to indicators. Okay, indicators is remaining. Indicator means what? Phenolphthalein. What are the type of indicator you are familiar, students? Phenolphthalein, methyl orange, then indicators, but mainly methyl orange. Okay, so there is a theory behind in it. Theory means phenolphthalein. Why phenolphthalein is in colorless in acid solution? Why it is in pink color in base solution? Why methyl orange is orange red color in the acid solution? Why it is in a yellow, right? A golden yellow. It's a golden yellow color in the base solution. So these kind of reasons behind in it are related to mainly through this common ionic effect, ionic product of water related to that. So remaining portion we can discuss that then. Okay. Okay, students. This much only the first part. Then after that, return back for 25 or 4:30. Okay. After that, each and every portion of this chapter will cover. Revision is important. Okay. One more thing. You know the value or log. You can note down here. Log 1, you know. Log 1 equal to what, student? 0. Log 2, 0.3. Log 3, 0.47. Log 4, 0.60. Unknown yet, na? Then log 7, you want? You know, I already told you, na? Log 7 is 0.8. Log 8, 0.9. Log 9, 0.95. Log 10, 1. Log 11, 1.04. Log 100 is? What about the log 100 value? Log 1000 is? What about the one? Log 100 equal to? Anybody ready? Touch me. Easily you can log how many times is going to 100 multiplied by 2 and 12. 2 log 10. So? 2 is the value. Yeah. Log 100 equal to 2. Then log 1000 is equal to 3. So these are the logic. Okay. One more thing. You want to convert it into log 1000 means what? Log 10 cube. So 3 log 10. Which is equal to 3. Similarly, any type of zero you can easily find out. Okay, student. Keep it in your mind. These are the mathematical basics. Log x by y equal to x by y. Log x minus log y. Log x x y. Log x into y. One more thing. Suppose ln x you have. Ln x. What about the meaning of ln x? What about the actual meaning of ln x? Ln x means a logarithmic form, here base not 10 but exponential value is the power. Okay, that type of logarithm is called what? Log e x we can represent like this. Okay, students. So how we can convert it into logarithmic form? How we can convert it into logarithmic form? Note down. If you don't know, note down. Log ln x, maybe you can they can ask. So just you want to multiply that log x value with 2.303. Okay? 2.303. 2.303 log base. So you will get this kind of thing. If we can convert it into. Okay. Just multiply. How? Ln x, how convert into log form? Just multiplied by 2.303. So it converted into 10 bases. not exponential base. Exponential base means ln x, not down. If you don't know, not down. Okay, this much only. Wind up. I'm going to wind up this section. Come on, sharp, 4:30 p.m. Okay, thank you.